now we are moving towards a more important, or maybe the most important topic of this chapter. After definition of marketing, role of function, then this is the most important topic, which is mass marketing and niche marketing. There are two types of marketing. Whether you do mass marketing or niche marketing, that depends on different factors. Mass marketing is where there is a very large number of sales of a product. Mass market is where there is a very large number of a product. One product or maybe different products are sold on a mass level. You know, they cover huge customer range, customer base. That is the mass production. For example, you have seen Coca-Cola, you have seen Pepsi. So these products, maybe you have seen, different shampoos, Head and Shoulder and all that. So they are sold on a very mass level, right? The number of customers are great. They have one product, maybe Coca-Cola, and that's huge being sold to different markets, right? Variations are available. So advantages of mass marketing is the very high sales, because it's targeting to you on a mass level. The business can benefit from economies of scale, because on mass production level, if you are making some products, so obviously you will have a cost advantage. Your cost will get low down. Number three, risk can be spread. Right, because you are selling on to the mass level, so your risk is reduced, and opportunities for growth, right, that you have an opportunity that your business will grow because you are targeting on mass level. Although there are some disadvantages, competition number one, because obviously other people are also doing this Pepsi versus Coca-Cola. High cost of advertisement and promotion, because you have to continuously advertise your product in order to defeat the competition, right? Standardized product service are produced and may not meet the specific need of the customer, right? This is also disadvantages. So niche marketing. A niche market is a small, usually specialized segment of a much larger market. When we talked about niche marketing, that means it's a specialized segment of the market. For example, the bottle of Coca-Cola is mass market, but the bottle of Diet Coke is of niche market, because they are targeted to specialized segment of the market, right? So when the number of customers are low, their needs are special, customized, then obviously you target for that. I usually give an example of sugar coated tablets, which comes in for diabetic patient in order to dissolve into tea and drink it. So they are also, because they are not obviously asked by many customers. This is called niche market, right? Niche marketing is a marketing which is, when you do marketing for a very small segment, not a very large, is contrary with mass market. Mass production mass marketing is one product for all. That Coca-Cola is being sold to everyone, the children, adults, male, female, obviously they are taking black or white, maybe 7-Up and all that. But niche marketing is the marketing which is targeted for specialized customer who has different needs, whose needs are different. They don't have a common need. For example, Diet Pepsi. Obviously, Diet Pepsi, but they don't ask for Pepsi because it's high in calories and all that. So they demand, they ask, yes, we need Pepsi, but we need diet Pepsi. We don't need regular Pepsi. You know, some customized cars, maybe Aston, maybe, you know, different cars which are needed by customer.
I recommend all of you.
Mercedes-Benz, etc. They're not many customers. They are very specialized. As I gave you example of maybe the chocolate, which are not very sweet, maybe, you know, less sweet, because they are asked by chocolate lovers, but they don't like to increase their diabetic level, sugar level, right? So niche marketing is, for example, bicycle is being made. But if a special bicycle has been made for a special category of people, maybe disadvantaged people, that is also niche marketing.
Okay, maybe. Okay. I will start. Okay.
Right. So advantages are small businesses may be able to sell. Obviously, they are small businesses. They are not large. So they are able to sell successfully. Right. They don't have any competition, so they can sell it. And the needs of the customer are clearly focused. They are just making, you know, the bottles for the diabetic people. So they are more in touch with those people who are just, you know, so they can do their, they can, the customer can increase their loyalty and etc. Although there are disadvantages, number one, that niche marketing is relatively, you know, small market. Obviously, you don't have number of customers. So there is a risk if customer, you lose some customer, obviously you might not be able to do it profitably. Right? Another aspect is, in niche marketing, you are specialized in one product maybe. And that's again a danger, that if that product is not being sold, or maybe there is a change in fashion, that product will not work, so your company might go in disaster.